Oh, I don't go. No, sir. You got stuff to do.
I got recruiting up there.
All right. Here we are. David Hill here with HSPN Sports West. We're here at the conclusion. We still got one more event to go because you got the college fair, but here at the California Showcase, which I've had the privilege of being at a couple of years now, and it's just outstanding. I enjoy seeing these kids come out here. What you guys do is tremendous, how they're coached, and then most importantly, having the colleges here to talk with these kids about the future. And so I'm here with Coach Terry Donahue, instrumental in putting this together, and John Richardson, one of the staff coaches. Coach Donahue, I'm going to go to you first and let you talk to us and talk to our audience about what this event means and how important it is.
Well, you know, David, one of the most important things in life is opportunity. And people can excel and achieve when they have an opportunity. And the showcase is about giving young people who are interested in college football and who want to continue their education, giving them a chance to go to some great Division II, Division III, and NAIA schools across the country. And it's a free event for all the players. It's free for all the colleges. And what we do is we bring 400 to 600 players out here. We hire a bunch of good coaches like John Richardson here to my right, and these guys come out and we all volunteer our time. We put the kids through about 2 hours of football drills, and then we take them up to a recruiting fair with all the universities and colleges. And when it's over, about one out of every three of the kids that attend this camp gets a financial package to go to school. So it's an amazing deal.
So those numbers are tremendous, and it's a full package. You get the full gamut of things. And I know these coaches, I had a chance to actually talk to a couple of players who were just ecstatic about the fact that they got another shot at this and can talk to college coaches right away. Coach, you were on the field with these guys. You're coaching and seeing them perform. Talk to me about how the level of talent and the level of enthusiasm that these guys have to come out here and give it another shot.
Thank you, David. You know, it's been a pleasure. First of all, the caliber of players have really dramatically improved, and I look at just, you know, we had George Chung here, who was a hand specialist, a defensive line coach. He's got more black belts than a lot of people, but he's helped so many people, and I just watched these young guys today. I coach the defensive linemen, and to watch the improvement that went on with these guys, it was unbelievable how to use your hands, how to get to that quarterback, and it's pretty amazing. And a lot of these kids are going to get a scholarship, okay? I took about 20 notes on young guys that I know are going to get scholarships. And, you know, to get that opportunity, a lot of these kids would never have that opportunity if it wasn't for the showcase. And I'd look at these young guys, and they're out here working and doing a great job of it. And Terry's done a great job putting his staff together. And I've been very honored to be able to be part of his coaching staff and be with it. And the showcase is, it's a fabulous situation, because once you get the opportunity for an education, college, I mean, it's just, it moves you to another level and your confidence level. And that's what we're all about in this showcase. And every year it gets better and better and better. And it's a privilege.
Yes, sir.
To coach them with Coach Donna here.
Yes, sir. And just the tremendous amount of coaching they're getting is great as well, too. Lastly, because I know you got to get over to the college fair, what's the future look like for this, Coach? What do you want to see going forward? Each and every year, I know growth is a big thing. What's next?
Well, you know, I think that there's four showcases under the National Football Foundation. The Houston Showcase, Phil Camp was the originator of the whole idea out of Houston, and we went down to Houston and we started 3 years after Houston and started the one here in Orange County. We have one in North Carolina, Charles Arbuckle, former tight end for us at UCLA. He's been in his second year down at North Carolina. And the Orange Bowl board has put together one down in South Florida, down in Miami. So there's four of them, and I would think that there'll probably be maybe five or six of them before it's over, and they're all underneath the National Football Foundation and College Hall of Fame. That's kind of the mothership.
Okay.
And it's all about how many kids can we get into the great game of college football, and how many kids can we educate. That's the whole mission. And the more the merrier. And just in the California Showcase alone, in the last 5 years, we've sent over 650 kids to colleges, and they have received over $18 million of financial aid. Now, those are huge numbers. And if you take Houston and you take North Carolina and Miami, you put one, you know, in Atlanta, wherever, Chicago, you know, Pennsylvania, wherever you want to put one, It's just going to be more kids, like John said, more kids with an opportunity, more kids to go play the great game of college football, more kids to get educated and rise above, you know, and that's what it's all about.
Coach, you guys, the numbers speak for themselves, but I think the way I listen to you guys, your hearts are in the right place, and that's the beauty of it all, and that's what's exciting about it. I appreciate your time, gentlemen. I know you got one more thing to do. This is David Hill once again here at the conclusion of the California Showcase here in Irvine at the Great Park. Bunch of kids here, bunch of folks involved, and these guys did an awesome job once again. Thank you, gentlemen, both for being here. I appreciate that, and thank you for having me. Okay, David Hill once again with HSPN Sports West.
Good to see you, man.